Situation where you know you're sequestered by yourself practicing hours and hours and hours, and you come see me, so at least you have one person maybe listening to you. But so it's nice to have an audience. Some of them are super excited to play for you, some of them are terrified. That's okay, because they are brave people, and I've told them that most of you cannot play nearly as well as they can. So please encourage them, not only today, but through the summer. We're not doing lessons, but they still need to play and practice. So encourage them and ask them, have you been practicing? What are you playing? What's going on? How do you like it? And they will continue to grow as musicians. And hopefully you will see them up here leading in worship or sharing their talents during Sunday morning to do group times as well. Because God's given us the gift of music, and it's awesome, right? Yeah. So let's have a quick word of prayer, and then we're going to get started. Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for this beautiful day. We thank you for the gift of music and worship. And we thank you that these young people are willing to share their talents and to practice and work hard to be skilled musicians. And we just ask that we can celebrate you and them together today. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. All right, you have a written program, and I'm going to introduce each person. And I asked Eric Toussaint if he wanted to be first this year, and he's like,
yes!
Oh, be first. So, Eric, climb on up on that big bench. He is going to be playing four songs, Ski Weekend, Mud Games in May, ABC Tune, and CDE Fun. Take it away, Jeff.
Thank you.
All right, next we have Leo Turner, and he is going to be playing Old MacDonald, a fan favorite.
Thank you.
was glissando, so she added that in just as a little extra spice, because we do work on improvisation, and songs and chords and stuff. It's cool. All right, Mr. Bo DeWitt, are you very excited to come and play your Star Wars song for us? Sometimes we do things that aren't really worship songs or classic piano songs. We do things that are just cool songs. This is one of those.
Thank you.
is playing, so I have to read it because I can't remember the time. Stella Long playing Spirit Stallion of the Cimarron. Mm-hmm. Moon is playing fifth session. You'll notice that Lily played something called Moonlight Session, fifth session, and then Ari's going to play one called Penny Session. They're all from a composer called Andrea Gowden, who also wrote the Kate track that Silas played. What she did was she took classic songs and then she tried to write a piano piece that was in tune with that style. So Silas is a little Mozart. These next three are a little Beethoven, so you might have heard some Moonlight Sonata and Lily's. And we'll see if you hear any Beethoven's favorite in this one. I sat down earlier and then I remembered, oh, I'm supposed to turn the page. I guess I better go back up and see what's going on here. So Aria's is called Penny Session by the same composer, Andrea Gowden. Thank you. recitals is cookies, right? So let's see. First of all, before you get your gifts, you have to show me a really good bow. So on the count of three, one, two, three. Of your person playing up there, just go right on ahead. Before we eat our cookies, you're welcome to go up there and do pictures or video or whatever you like. I'm sure they each love to play their song at least two or three more times, right? maybe not. I don't know. Okay, so
valuable prize. Good work.
So thank you again so much for coming and supporting.